Ciao, everybody. Caterina here. Welcome to my home. Well, I called date night tonight, and I decided I'm going to prepare one of both our favorites, chicken pizzaiola. Really simple and delicious. Let's get started. Chicken pizzaiola. This is what we will be preparing today. My stove is set at medium to high heat. I'm going to put about 3 tablespoons of olive oil infused with rosemary. I have 8 pieces of chicken thighs at room temperature. Season with salt and pepper on both sides. Turn the thighs around. Now I'm going to season the other side. I'm dredging the chicken thighs in all-purpose flour all around, and then I'm shake out the excess and over to my dish. Start frying your thighs skin side down for 3 minutes on each side until golden brown. I'm going to turn them around and cook the other side for 3 minutes. Oh, beautiful. The chicken thighs have browned beautifully. Now we're just going to set them aside. To the frying pan, I'm going to add 1.5 cups of cleaned and chopped button mushrooms. 1.5 cups of cleaned and chopped cremini mushrooms. We're going to season the mushrooms with sea salt. This will help release the water from the mushrooms. As you can see, most of the water has evaporated. Cook the peppers until they're nice and soft, approximately 5 to 7 minutes. Add 1 teaspoon of dry oregano, 1 tablespoon of chili pepper, and 2 chopped garlic cloves. We're just going to give this a really good mix. I'm going to cook this until the garlic becomes fragrant, approximately 1 minute. 3/4 cup of white wine to deglaze the pan. Allow the wine to cook and reduce by half. Wine has reduced to half. Now I'm going to add 1/2 cup of chicken stock. 3 cups of passata. A bunch of fresh basil leaves. I'm just going to chop them with my fingers. Return the chicken back to the frying pan. It's so fragrant. Cover and lower your heat to simmer, and we're going to leave it alone for 1/2 hour. Beautiful. It's been 1/2 hour. Come and see. Absolutely gorgeous. I'm going to say it again if you could only smell my kitchen. Parboiled 2 cups of small potatoes. I'm going to add it to the sauce. And 1/2 cup of pitted calabrese olives, my favorite. I'm going to give this a really good mix, and I'm going to allow it to cook for an additional 5 minutes. Season to taste with salt and pepper. I'm going to taste it for you.
Delicious.
You must really try this dish. It's wonderful for a date night. I want to thank you so much for joining me today. And it's Caterina from my home to yours. Don't forget to hit your like button. And if you haven't already done so, subscribe to my channel and share my recipes.
Io che sto seduto dentro un cinema a sognare un po' d'America e un po' di casa tua e mi chiedo sempre quanto durerà questo amore infinito che infinito non è. Io che mi sentivo perso, una vela in mare aperto e all'inizio